Now, as for the batteries, you get two lithium ion batteries. They are USB-C adapter ports. And there is an indication box.